Narin students, hope you are all doing good. And today we are going to learn new chapter, lesson number 3, developmental journey of seed. How the seed is developed into a plant. Understand students? So here is your first picture. There you can see one seed that is laying down, and at last one grain is there. Then they are standing up and they are growing into a new tree. Understand? So this is a process of a seed. Understand? Before going to the seed, what is seed? Seed is the thing from which the plant, new plant, is grown. Understand? Ek naya plant har bar seed se hi aata hai. Understand? So jyada der they are growing from the seeds. These seeds are divided into three categories. Understand? One is cereals. Three categories. One is cereals, another one is pulses, and next one is oil seeds. Understand? Seeds ko alag tarike se hum divide kar rahe. One is cereals, another one is pulses, another one is oil seeds. What is cereals? Cereals means when you break the seeds that cannot be divided into two equal halves. That seeds that cannot be divided into two equal halves are called as cereals. Understand? Example, rice, wheat. When you try to break these seeds will become powder. So these are called as cereals and they cannot be divided into two halves. Okay. And next is pulses. Pulses means what? When you are dividing the seeds into two equal halves, it divides. Understand? That is called pulses. Example, peas, chana. These are the examples of pulses. Understand, students? And they contain protein. Understand? This contains carbohydrate. Cereals contains carbohydrate. And pulses contains protein. Understand? Next is oil seeds. Oil seeds is what happened. You can divide into two equal halves. But the thing is what? Oil will be, some amount of oil will be there. For example, when you apply oil like this, here you can see a small amount of patches. When you are breaking the seed in a paper, you can see an oil patch. Isko bolte oil patches. Understand? So oil patches will be there. Then we can say that it is oil seeds. Example, sesame, groundnut, mustard. Understand? When you are breaking, that oil will be there. So what we had saw? We had saw that cereals, seeds are divided into three. That is cereals, pulses and oil seeds. And cereals cannot be divided into two equal halves. When we try to divide, they become powder. Example, rice, wheat. Pulses ko divide kar sakte hain. Example, peas, chana. And kya hota hai? Pulses mein protein zyada hota hai. Understand? Oil seeds mein kya hota hai? Oil zyada hota hai, fat zyada hota hai. Understand, students? Let's move to the topic, monocotyledon and dicotyledon. Understand, students?